William McKinley took office in 1897 and carried the United States into the 20th century. Before McKinley, presidents mostly tried to manage the country's growth in North America. But McKinley intervened in a conflict in Cuba and went to war with Spain. McKinley also annexed Hawaii and sent troops into China to protect American missionaries. His presidency is remembered for America's expansion overseas and the country's rise as a global power. About 6 months into his second term, a man who opposed all government shot McKinley in the chest. He was the third U.S. president to be assassinated.